Hello, people.
How you doing?
Alright, I wanted to come on here and talk to y'all about some real things. And I want you to bear with me, because the things that I tell you are also true. But I want you to know, this is why I've been fighting these things. You hear me? And what I've been doing. Why this commotion in the world and things that's been going on. But first, let's get into a prayer. Thank you, Father God, for waking us up this morning and blessing us to see a new day. Watch over us and guide us and guard us and protect us throughout this day. Lead us throughout this day, Father God, and show us the way. And I pray, Father God, that you come through me at this moment in time, Father God, in order to give the people absolute truth. And I pray, Father God, that you come through, that you let the Holy Spirit come through me at this moment in time and give the people absolute truth. We got steps, Father God. And I thank you for this to the Spirit. Amen. All right. What I want to talk to y'all about is me, Jesus, God, and the world. And why these things are going on. Okay. This is like probably a little part of, let's say, testimony. A little part of my testimony. So, and I want y'all to know why these things are taking place. You see, they started doing these things. And these things that they do, all these distractions and things that they do, which is failing now. These things have been going on because the Lord had blessed me, right? But they've been trying to stop. These are your ones who steal things from you. The government. And your military. These are who and what they're called. Destiny stealers. And not only that, they got false prophets. They got church leaders also with them. That's why I told you. This ring of big things and of you couldn't imagine what I had to go through to get to my real purpose of what God has called me. For I am my Father's son. I am a prince in the spirit. So here, I'm a king. But I am my Father's son. So when you become one of the child of the Lord, you become royalty. And that's why I told you on one of the last videos I was talking about who's real royalty and who's not real royalty. For the false royalty and all their false foundations are finna fall. And you finna see who they are and how they got there. because of things that's been stolen from the real world. Royalty people, which is our the children of God. For I have been fighting this war for like 3 years, 4 years, almost 4 years. Well, say 4 years. I started when the Lord woke me up to actually who I really am. And then sorry for the noise, guys. I'm in a place. But he showed me things and showed me things that no man can show. But Jesus is it's the truth. It's the way. The light. He teaches you how to do things beyond this world. He teaches you who you are, not only in Him, in Christ, but also in the Father. These things. So, the things that you need to know, he shows you these things that you need to know. Look, they're trying to mess with me now, but that's all right. We're going to keep on going with this. I am David. I'm King David. You see, I never spoke of these things because I didn't have to. God takes the foolish things of the world to confound the wise. Well, you don't know. And this is why he had been. Things have been going on. It's because of this. And the reason why is because they didn't want, the people didn't want, when they first heard about it, and this has all been like a whole movie to me, but it's also has been a whole movie to them too. For I come to find out that this world isn't real. It was just a simulation. And but this is I'm not gonna say it isn't real, it's a simulation. This is heaven is the real world. This is like a copy of heaven. Okay, just say that. But things are alive in heaven. Things are way on a whole totally different scale. It's beautiful. This is why these the fight has been going on. This war has been going on. People never even noticed that a war was going on. For this spiritual thing was going on from the spirit realm to this realm. That's why I told you things happen in the spirit before they come in. Now, these names, matter of fact, I'm not going to even say it, but what I want to say is, these two have been trying to stop me from getting my blessings, which the Lord promised, and which the Lord has told, you know, talking to the people and things like this. And been telling them, hey, you need to let loose or cut loose of this right here. But I'm going to tell you something. It's because of them why the Lord is coming and why the Lord is finna do the things that he's finna do to America. It's because of these main two characters. And also a couple of them with them. You couldn't imagine how really mad I am, but I'm trying to stay humble at this moment in time. Because I had to go another way with the Father in order for things to come to pass. And they will come to pass. No matter what you say, whatever the Father says goes, and it shall come to pass. These two, Donald Trump and Bill Gates, these folks and everybody else that's with them, church leaders, false prophets, government officials, I'm speaking of all of them, because no one is exempt here. And I want y'all to know the things that I've been through and the things that I've been fighting for. It's not only just a blessing or a thing or like that, but it's for your freedom. The Lord and Jesus has been fighting for your freedom. I'm just a messenger. Has been fighting for your freedom. A freeing mankind from these demons. This is the truth. For y'all praise this wicked one. This wicked one has stolen so much things from you. Both of them. They stole so much. The reason why I'm telling you these things is because I'm going through these things. Now, the Lord had just freed me like a few days ago, right? And I had rest on every side. Now, do you know they came up with another device to block my glory, to try and block the favor on my life? These are the things that's real. I'm talking to you to tell you these things because I'm going through these things. These folks put spirits and demons. These are demons. And the other one is the wicked one himself. Has flung himself around. Look. I've been going through this thing for a very long time. I'm a little tired. But now the times is up. The times up. Everything that they've been doing is up. I'm letting you know these things because I'm going through these things. That's why the people is hollering freedom, freedom. But they've been hollering freedom, not only just here, but in the spirit realm. So, the Lord is freeing the people. But I'm just here to tell you to let the people go. Yeah. America, when these things happen, you blame them. Don't blame God. Because it's not God. It's going to be them this time. Because God told them. But God told you too about them. So you can't blame God for what he's going to do. Because he's justified and just in everything that he does. Him and Jesus. They're righteous in everything that they do. So I want you to know these things. Because the Lord was trying to give you a king, a biblical king over you. And this is why the children of Israel was always in the wilderness, always doing nonsense and always had their minds is always messed up because they always wanted a king. They always got one, and God always gave them a wicked one that would bring them back to him. But this one, it was giving you a righteous king. And it shall be. See, no matter what these wicked ones try to do and try to go up against God's word, it would not happen. But you can do all you want to, it's still gonna happen. And I'm prophesying. It's gonna happen either way you want it. And it does not matter what a person think. Because God can do and give whatever he wants to whoever he wants and whatever he wants. It's not our doing. You can't tell the founder or the creator or the person that holds the deeds of the house and come into a person's house and say, hey, I want this out of your house. This, I want to claim this, this is mine. You can't do that. Person gonna kick you clean up out of their house. And you better not come back to my house no more. See, that's what's wrong with these demons today. They think they can come into people's house and run something. You don't run nothing. You don't run nothing. So this is the thing I'm trying to tell you. Everybody's grown. They're using these wicked devices to try and control people. Like right now. They're trying to block the things of God for me. But not only that, it's just a fact. It's not even about that. What it's about is you're using this wicked device to try and control me when God has released me from bondage, from everything. So that his people would serve him. And it's like I told you on one of my videos, it's almost like the same thing with Pharaoh and Aaron and Moses. It's the same thing. And it seems like every time in the Bible, like I said, the Lord has to show himself who he is. And he will. It's never new. This ain't nothing new. The Lord been doing this. Like, you know, he has to show himself and let you know who is the Lord thy God and who runs this. And he will. It's almost like the days of Noah. You know, and people just, they just don't get it. I just can't understand. Mankind. So I want you to know that these things that's going on at this moment in time is because of the things that me, the Lord, and the Father has been fighting for. Which he had been telling them to let go because they lost in court. Not only have they lost in court, they have been still trying to take over and still trying to do certain things, but it will not happen. It's over. It will not happen. You're not going to block God from what he is trying to do for people or what he is trying to do in the earth, period. You ain't gonna tell God what he gonna do. It don't matter what you do. You ain't gonna tell God what he gonna do. You ain't gonna tell Jesus what he gonna do. They can do whatever they want and whatever they like, and they gonna do it. You ain't gonna tell no grown person what they gonna do. I'm grown, you grown, but you gonna try and tell me what to do. How that sound? How does that sound? But I just wanted y'all to know these things. I don't know how much stories I got, but I just want y'all to know these things, though. That the things that we have been fighting for is because he was giving you a biblical king. Someone who knows the word, someone who follows Jesus, and someone who's going to do the right thing by the people. But these two people keep getting in the way, trying to block everything. And that's what they do. They're destiny stealers. Not anymore. Not anymore. Time's up. Not anymore. They are someone that's been blocking everybody from their blessings, their promises, their prayers that's been going up to heaven and things like this. These are these wicked ones. That's in that house, their army. They use these wicked devices to do harm to people. You understand what I'm saying here. So I don't care how much you try to glorify or whatever this thing's going on, I don't care. Man, you came up against the wrong. I don't care. I don't care. Because I'm grown, first of all. So I don't care how much devices you got. I'm still going to be me. No matter what. It does not matter. It does not matter. That's why I want you to know. It does not matter. I cannot. But the thing is, it's sad. They've been doing this for centuries. They've been doing this for centuries. But they have been blocking me. They've been trying to block me for the longest. I want y'all to know this. Why you think they keep coming on prophetic word? You don't supposed to be on no prophetic word, man. You a government official. What you doing on there? What are you doing on there? See what I'm saying? Come on. Let these things sink in your head. What are you doing on there? Period. What are you doing? I just want you to know this. This ain't the things that I'm just been speaking about. This is the things that I'm going through. That I want y'all to know. And that I'm actually really tired of it. And that the time is up. And that they've been doing this thing to me for a very long time. Then they want you to sit back and say, oh, no, just don't say nothing or try and push fear in you. Man, get out of here. I'm tired. I don't mean to say it like that. The Holy Spirit coming through me at this moment in time, and I'm a little fired up. You know? And they've been trying to keep the homeless homeless and the rich rich. But this is the thing. All of them that's been trying to take captivity, use captivity toward captivity, the ones that lead captivity to captivity, is meant to go. Captivity. It's meant to go into captivity. You understand? Plain and simple. So it can do all the nonsense all you want. It does not matter. I just want to bring you all these messages. One of them there. I'm going to bring you all these messages to let you know that these are the things that the Lord, you know, if y'all take these messages to the Lord at this moment in time, because I want you to know that the things that are being spoken at this moment in time is real. So, get in the word, do some fasting, some praying, commune with the Lord. I'm telling you, commune with the Lord. Build a relationship at this moment in time. y'all take these messages to the Lord. And I thank y'all for listening to these messages. God's good news for you today. And y'all be blessed. Amen.